and try and get something going. And unfortunately, Kadara, as he tries to de-ward, tries to walk around the map, instantly killed off. And that's what's going to happen pretty much for the rest of the game.
Oh yeah, he's always joining for a flesh heap here, Miracle.
It's literally just the reload for the flesh heap.
Oh, very cute. Making sure that he brings GH back rather than being re-relocated back to where they came from.
That was nice.